slow down a little bit. Let me zip my wallet and pocket so my wallet don't fall out. It was falling out early today. This way. Gotta go slow, especially on a bike lane. You don't want to go fast and thinking somebody open the door on you. See, like that. See what I mean? I gotta be careful on that. I'm going 40, 50. And all of a sudden, this freaking driver up. heck is generator breaking? Well, it's gonna throw me off. Gotta watch out for bumps and potholes, especially on the sidewalk, I mean on the bike lane, and nails and, you know, stuff that would make you go fast. I know this bike lane a lot because I always come this lane when I get off work, or the other one, but I know this one is good. The next lane is pretty bad. Pretty bad. So you just gotta go slow if you don't know how the bike lane is.